Warning, the stunts performed on this show are done by experts under expert supervision. If you are not an expert, don't try them, and if you do try them, don't come crying to us when you break your neck.
With the worst story,
And I'm a great deal of bastard, and who knows how many lives saved. Next week on Constables, these mushroom-picking heavy kids are about to learn that justice can be a hard pill to swallow. Tonight, New Zealand's most dangerous stuntman, Randy Campbell, will attempt his most daring and drunkest stunt yet. Tonight's lucky hope viewer is 4.5-year-old Pete, who writes,
"Dear Andy, I dare you jump off the roof of me at work. Go on, my dear. Alright, let's do it."
And expected the crowd of all the together as Randy dedicated team of stunt experts, which saw nothing is left a chance that stunt coordinator Joe Matheson is having apprehensions about Randy's ability to survive the two-story fall on the deadly concrete.
The following job,
a decision by the sleeping crew sees an inflatable airbag and its cushion ready to potentially lethal the ball. Dick Johansson gives the go ahead, and now it's all up to Randy. Suddenly, in a split second drunkenness judgment, the stunt goes horribly wrong. Randy hits a completely missed target and pays the ultimate price. With multiple cuts and abrasions, three cracked ribs and a shattered spine, he's off to the hospital once again with New Zealand's greatest stunt man.
Follow me. Earlier today, I
shit in this bottle and pissed in this jar. $5 but they leave my shit right like this.
No. I was in the shower, making a sandwich. I slipped. The man I jumped in for a shoot in the head. A nurse removed it. No drama, no problem. I don't know what the big deal is. I don't know why you bring that up on my TV show.
Whatever you say, mate. Whatever you say.
Randy Campbell, he's not coming back. That's it between Daddy Dyer and Randy Campbell. Freezer over, he's not on that show again. But I'd like to put that behind me, and I'd like to tell you about what's up next. It's our deep, informative, probing look into teenage life in New Zealand. It's Dicks, and it's up next on Back to White TV. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
Come on, you're right, this man.
Thank you.
Randy, care of Triangle TV, PO Box 780-34, Rayland, Auckland.
Gone Idea!